Hello guys and welcome back. So in today's video I wanted to talk about how to start your kids clothing boutique with less than $300. Okay, guaranteed, this is no clickbait, this is real stuff. Okay, and if you guys have watched my previous video, I did a video I think about a few months ago where I was basically sharing with you guys the dropship program that we now have here at the Run Boutique Academy. So in today's video I wanted to just showcase some of the products and the pieces that we currently have here for the kids clothing niche. Okay, I'm gonna be showing you guys I think about 5 different products here, and then I'm gonna be telling you guys, you know, how you can actually make money with those products, okay, and how you get to actually launch your kids boutique as well. So in this video I'm going to be talking about how you can start your own children's clothing boutique with less than $300. That's right, this is no clickbait guys. I'm not going to be telling you to go and buy something extra after this, okay? This is all included in what I'm about to share with you guys right now. First things first, let me just kind of touch base on how this whole thing works, and because I know some of you guys are probably watching this video for the first time, and for some of you guys who've been following me on this channel, maybe some of you are already part of my email list, you would know that at the Run Boutique Academy we recently launched a done for you boutique program where you can literally get your own boutique business up and running in less than 14 days. Now the membership comes with your website done for you, preloaded with inventory that you can start selling right away, so you don't have to buy nothing in bulk, okay? So you don't buy any wholesale inventory guys, we already have all that inventory in stock, and all you want to do is just promote your products, and our warehouse are literally going to ship out the products directly to your customer. You even get customized drop shipping, so your packages will be shipped out with your own flyers as well. Okay, now we do have different memberships, let me just put it out there. So if you wanted the extras, then there's, you know, you have to pay extra for that service as well. We have a VIP package that you can also look into as well, okay? But initially you don't need to invest a lot of money to get started. With $295 guys, $295, you can have your kids clothing boutique or any boutique out there up and running, okay? But for the sake of this video I'm just going to talk more about kids clothing, because I'll be reviewing some of the pieces that you'll be able to sell on your website. So what you get is access to your website, preloaded with inventory that you can start selling right away, and if you decide to drop ship any inventory on the website, you earn a 35% profit margin. Guys, if you look at the average retail net profit margin, this is not gross profit, okay? So 35% is yours to keep, okay? So when you look at the average, you know, profit margin in retail is anywhere from like 5% to like 20%, you are getting 35%. Okay, and you don't have to hold no inventory, you don't have to stock no inventory, you don't have to ship no inventory. Okay, so all you focus on is marketing your business, getting customers, and then everything else is handled for you at the back end. So you don't have to start thinking about, I have to go buy all this inventory in bulk, I need a seller's permit to work with vendors, and then you have to now start thinking about how to go and market your business, then you have to go get Shopify, right? Shopify is like $350 per year for the cheapest package, and then you have to go figure out how to create your website yourself, put the pieces together, or even find yourself spending more money trying to hire people to create your website for you. Okay, and then you have to now start thinking about, okay, all those extras, I need to get packaging stuff, and then I need to go and actually ship out orders every single time someone buys. Time is priceless, okay? Think about your time, it's priceless. There's no price tag on your time, guys. There's no price tag on your time, okay? And then you have to think about how to actually go and sell, which is something that we teach you. We teach you how to run Facebook ads effectively, email marketing. If you want to do it the free way, we teach you how to use Facebook and Instagram to get free customers, okay? You get everything, guys, the full training. You even get your logo designed for you, guys. You get your email marketing, everything built into your website so you can start building your email list as well. That's the only way you're going to be able to make even more money. So guys, you're getting the full shebang, the whole thing, right? And you even gain access to store credits as well that allows you to buy samples that you can test out. $295, and that covers you for the year, guys. You don't have to go and buy any extra web hosting from Shopify because you already have web hosting covered for the year. $295, guys, this is no scam. I know it sounds too good to be true, right? So guys, just to tell you that you can get started, you can launch your boutique with less than $300. You don't have to worry about anything else. Everything is literally going to be set up for you, ready for you to go out there and start making money. There's coaches out here that charge you thousands of dollars to teach you how to start a boutique. That's only to teach you. Then you have to now go and pay all these extras. And I'm talking for myself because I used to charge people money to coach them on how to start a boutique. But then they still have to go out there and spend all this extra on inventory, spend all this, like, If you can afford to spend thousands of dollars on inventory, guys, you can afford $300 to get your business up and running in no time. And I get it, if you're someone who's like, oh, maybe this is not for me, I don't wanna like dropship another company's products, I would rather just sell my own inventory, you can absolutely do that. Take advantage of it, right? We have people that actually come on board and then they wanna sell their own inventory, right? Because you have control of your website, guys, you can go add your own inventory that you want to sell, so you're not restricted to only selling the products that we offer you. We're just trying to help people that maybe don't know where to find vendors, right? Save you that stress by offering you these products that you can start selling right now, but you don't have to dropship the inventory that we provide you. Okay, so we have clients that come on board and they say, okay, I want you to create my website, but I'm going to add my own inventory that I want to sell and charge my own prices and keep my own profits that I want. That's up to you. It's your business. You can do as you please, guys. It's flexible. You're not tied to any contract. You're not tied to only selling the products that we offer you here, okay? Let me just showcase some of the products that we have here. I've got some products here from the warehouse. I just wanted to show you guys some of the inventory that you could potentially be selling, right? If you decided to become a member, of course, so you can dropship this inventory and earn 35% profits. Now, if you decided to sell your own inventory, then your profit is yours to keep. We don't take any money from you, okay? The 35% only applies if you decide to dropship the inventory that we have here at the Run Boutique, okay? Because, you know, you need to pay us something to cover for the cost of shipping, cost of inventory, and all those other extras, okay? So let me just dive right into unboxing some of those cute pieces, okay? So here's the first one. So we have a lot of like two-piece sets that you know, which is amazing for kids. Every kid out there needs some two-piece sets, right? So the kids niche only caters for kids within the age of around 6 months to 3 years old at the moment, okay? So we're still testing the market to see what converts best. So here's some of the kids clothing that you can get. You can see this one right here, guys. See how cute this is? This gives me designer vibes, but without the extra price tag, guys. Look at that. Wouldn't you love to see a baby boy or even baby girl, guys? It's not only for boys. I know it looks very boyish, but wouldn't you love to see your baby girl wearing this or your baby boy? I hope you guys can see. I'm using natural daylight, so I hope you guys can see what I'm showing you guys. It's got a little bit of stretch. As you can see, this is the matching pants or leggings, right? Nice stretchy waist, and then you can see the design. Isn't this just amazing? I actually have one for my daughter. So if you decided that you wanted to dropship this inventory, guys, then you're going to be earning $18.90, right, for basically selling those products and getting us to ship all the orders out. So that's your profit in your pocket, guys. You're making almost $19, guys, profits in your pocket to keep for selling this product, okay? So let's look at another product. Oh, I love this one. This one is super cozy as well. So this is what it looks like. This is the pants, right? This one's a super cozy. Look at the material inside, guys. Can you see the material inside? Very soft, very durable, very high quality, guys. Can you see that? Nice and warm, guys. And that's the matching top, as you can see. It's got a little stretch to it, and then it's got this nice warm, look at that, inside. Cute, 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 guys. Now, if you were to dropship this product, so if you were to resell this product on your website as a Run Boutique member, then you are going to earn around $17 to $18 per sale of this item. Again, you don't have to buy no inventory, you don't have to worry about shipping no orders. That's 17 bucks in your pocket, guys, to keep for literally just sending people to your website to buy the set. Easy money, right? And if you're thinking, oh, I could just buy this wholesale and just sell myself and, you know, sell the products myself and probably make more money, by all means, you can try that. But do bear in mind that when you're buying products wholesale, you need to buy them in bulk. So you're gonna have to buy maybe five to at least six pieces anyway with most wholesale vendors. You have to buy at least six pieces of this set, first of all, okay? And then you have to come and figure out how to sell it. And if these sets are not selling for whatever reason, you're stuck with all that money, okay? You're stuck with all that money. And even if you were to sell a single piece of the set, you need to factor in the cost of the vendors actually shipping out the products to you in the first place, because vendors are gonna charge you for shipping. So it may look like, okay, maybe it's like $10 for the cost price for the product, right? They still charge you for shipping. They still charge you for all these other extras that you may not see. you have to factor in the cost of your packaging, your flyers, all this extra overhead cost, guys, that you probably don't even think about, the marketing, all this other stuff, guys. By the time you're adding all those expenses, your profit margins are going to even be lower than what you're seeing right here. Trust me, go to try it, do the math yourself. Go check out some wholesale vendors, right? See how much it's gonna cost them to ship out the products to you, right? And then start calculating the cost of all these extras that you need. And then most importantly, think about your time, guys, that you take to package the orders. Time is priceless, like I always say. Anyway, this is not some sales pitch to try and force anyone to use us, right? Go with whatever suits you guys. Just trying to explain the value of this all, okay?
Let's go to the third
piece of clothing here. So this time around, we have this beautiful dress. As you can see right here, cute, cute, cute. Isn't this just beautiful? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dress, guys. I actually have one for my daughter. See, look at the sleeves. It's got this nice little stretch here, which is good. Now the dress itself is not stretchy, so it's just got like a normal non-stretch material. Let me just remove some of this fur from the packaging. So it's got like this normal like material, so it's not stretchy. And then it has a nice button here as well that you can adjust, right? So that's a nice button there. Then it's got this bow here, as you guys can see. So yeah. And let me just show you guys what it looks like inside. So it's just a nice dress that you can wear in the summer, and even during the winter, guys, you can wear something underneath, right? Like a nice bodysuit underneath for your child as well. Your profit for this dress, for selling this dress as a Run Boutique member, is obviously going to be $17.15, I believe. I'll put the numbers on the screen somewhere. Awesome stuff, guys. So let's look at another one. So I've got another two-piece set here, amazing for, you know, baby boys. Look at that, look at that, look at that, guys. It has a nice kind of stretch to it, right? Look at that. Let me just turn it over trying to showcase it to you guys. It's got a hoodie first of all with the lace on it, and then it's got all this other stuff as well. It gives me Balenciaga vibes, guys. You can see that. It has this writing here in the arms. And then it's got this here as well. The bottom part is also stretchy. This one is nice and warm, guys. Warm. Cozy. Warm. Then you can see the inside of it as well. Lovely, guys. Nice and stretchy. And then these are the matching, the matching pants, as you can see. Great quality, guys. Great quality, guys. Your baby boy is going to love this. You can see the pockets, a side pocket here. Nice stretchy waist, right? And this is available in three other colors: black, burgundy, and red, I believe. Blue, sorry. You're going to be earning around $16.45. That's your profit to keep for selling the stupid set. You keep $16.45. We handle the shipping to your customers. You don't touch no inventory, guys. You don't handle no inventory, none of that. We do all that for you. Your job is just to go out there and share your website with your clients, your followers, promote your products on Instagram, Facebook, whatever the case may be. We even teach you how to run Facebook ads. So you don't even have to go and be spending all this time on social media. You can use Facebook ads, spend something like $5 a day and get thousands of leads back to your business. Guys, this is awesome, okay? So the last but not the least that I'm going to share with you guys today is another lovely two-piece set. This one gives me Gucci vibes. Look at that. Isn't that just amazing? So you can see it comes with those buttons right here. So easy. You can just on, off, very easy. This would be nice for your baby boy or baby girl. Look at that. So that's what it looks like. And then you can see the inside. Then it has a nice little stretch to it as well, which is great, you know, because as you know, when you have kids, you kind of want to wear them clothes underneath to keep them nice and warm. So this gives enough room for them to be able to, you know, for you to be able to wear all those extras underneath. So this is what the pants look like. Nice stretchy waist, guys. You can see the sides. Just to get that cute design, guys. Cute design, guys. Look at that. Amazing set, guys. Amazing set. And if you were to sell this, obviously, as a member, you're going to have a profit, guys, of $20.65. So that's your profit to keep, okay? So, awesome stuff, guys. You don't have to do no inventory, no buying in bulk, no shipping, no packaging, no none of that, guys. All of that is handled for you at the back end. And you can have your business up and running in literally less than 2 weeks from today, okay? Less than 2 weeks. You only invest less than $300 to get started. But if you want the extras, then we have other memberships, of course. But initially, guys, $295, you could be up and running. And like I said, you don't have to sell this inventory, guys, that I'm showing you guys. You don't have to sell all of this inventory. You can go sell your own inventory if you want to, right? You could go add your own inventory if you wanted to. This is just to really give you guys some products to be able to sell initially if you're still like struggling to find vendors, but you're not obliged to only sell the products that we have, okay? Now we obviously have more products available, but you guys can head over to runboutique.com where you'll be able to gain access to, you know, have an overview of the other products that we currently have right now. So go check it out, guys, and yeah, okay. So I hope you guys found this video useful in terms of launching your kids clothing boutique with less than $300. No inventory handling, none of that stuff, guys. So if you want to get started, head over to www.runboutique.com. if you have any questions, have testimonials on the website, all that information is there on the website, guys. And you even have access to book a 15-minute consultation with myself if you have any questions prior to even joining the program, okay? $300 to launch your boutique. It's a no-brainer, right? So I hope you guys found this video useful. Feel free to like, share, comment below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.